His discoveries, made over a two-year period, included a new type of primate of zogue-zogue or titi monkey family. The charity is warning that newly discovered plants and animals were all in areas threatened by human activity. The report of the WWF and Instituto Mamiraua of Brazil contains 216 previously unknown plants, 93 fish, 32 amphibians, 19 reptiles, 1 bird and 20 mammals, 2 of them fossils. 2 of the new species of fish were found in conservation areas in the Copper National Reserve. One of the most interesting findings of the study is the titi monkey-tailed fire, or Milton's titi. It is a medium-sized animal, weighs about 4 kilos, and leaves us surprised because it is still possible to discover new species of primates in the Amazon. Other recently discovered species included a white acari ball, a nocturnal river fish and a honeycomb stripe, a freshwater ray found in the upper reaches of the Madeira River.